Welcome back.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the second part of our concert, and please welcome Bill Wall and the Allegro Band, please. This part of the concert has us all looking to the sky on a clear winter's night. Can you see the Milky Way? Or maybe the Northern Lights would be in that direction. Perhaps composer Yukio Nishimura's composition will help us to see exactly what's happening in the sky above.
Thank you.
What would Christmas be like if we didn't have all the wonderful music that is so important to the season? Our next selection is a wonderful potpourri of carols. See if you can hear all of them. There'll be a quiz later.
Thank you. Yes.
O come all ye faithful.
Yes.
Silent night. No, good. All through the night. Ukrainian bell carol. That's a good one. Jingle bells. No. How about the favorite of the trumpets and the trombones? Here we come a wassailing. They like that. This next piece was recorded in 1957 by this particular artist on an EP, or extended play album. It was not released as a single until 1964 because he did not think it could possibly be a popular tune. Think Elvis Presley. Now, it's a staple of pop holiday music. When conductor Bill and Elvis collaborate, it's hard to imagine what might happen. Just you wait. Please welcome back our conductor and Elvis Presley.
Thank you very much. Sorry, I was a little late getting out here. I was caught in a trap.
I
Christmas.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Elvis is leaving the building.
It's winter. There's going to be snow. And it's going to be cold. Two of our trombonists most surely will make you feel warmer with this 1944 Christmas song. Christmas is not actually mentioned in the song, but it certainly goes with the season. It incidentally won the 1949 Academy Award for Best Original Tune. It was performed in the movie Neptune's Daughter. It has been sung by countless well-known artists from Louis Armstrong to Lady Gaga. Please welcome Teague Bates and Curtis Perry. In 1872, Caesar Franck composed an organ accompaniment to a hymn, Panis Angelicus, Bread of Angels, written by Thomas Aquinas. Since then, the music has been rearranged numerous times, often with the addition of solo voice. It is our pleasure to welcome to the stage soprano Justine Wilkes, tenor Ricardo Gamero, and cellist Christine Bootland. Tonight, Bill Taylor on alto sax and Will Nickel on trumpet will take us back to the 50s, when four new Christmas pop standards hit the airwaves. See if you can name them. Okay, there'll be another quiz after. And I want you to please welcome to our stage Willie N and Billy T. Billy, these cats are from the West Coast Jazz crew. Go, guys. Giacomo Puccini, born in 1858, composed the opera Suor Angelica, Sister Angelica, in 1918. This goes to show you accomplished great things, even in your 60s. The history and the story within the opera is a tragic one, but the sentiment of Angelo del Cielo, Angel in Heaven, is that of complete love of a mother for her child. We are pleased to have soprano Justine Wilkes and cellist Christine Bublin perform this hauntingly beautiful aria. amazing talent in little old Medicine Hat. Ukrainian Bell Carol was performed in Europe in the early 1900s and introduced to the U.S. at Carnegie Hall in 1921. It is based on a four-note ostinato, or repeat phrase. Word for the day, ostinato, a repeated phrase. Its popularity grew when it became associated with advertising for champagne. Go figure. This performance with a jazz swing feel is what A La Big Band is all about. Enjoy. If I didn't tell you that tonight's poetry is courtesy of Susan Shakespeare Renner. Tonight we have visited the North Pole, Appalachia, and the Milky Way. We had a blue Christmas, a 50s Christmas, and a snow day. Memories of heavenly bread and Puccini's opera will long linger, especially when performed by our real live cellist and our wonderful singers. Now our final selection is guaranteed to get you in the mood. We'll be joined by our soloists, Justine, Ricardo, and Christine too. Please sing along to Leroy Anderson's A Christmas Festival. Even if you can't carry a tune, it promises to be incredible. Welcome back, Bill Wall and the